And what about composing? What kind of music are you listening? ¿Qué estás escuchando? ¿Qué tipo de música estás escuchando?
I wrote a whole musical during this time off. A new musical that I'm promoting now.
Buenísimo, está haciendo un musical.
How about you? Have you been writing a lot of songs?
You know what? I've been through experimentation with electronic music. Songs,
oh, okay.
But with electronic sounds and rhythms. No, le estoy contando de que yo estuve experimentando con música electrónica. And while I've been here in the quarantine, I compose a bunch of songs named Songs in Quarantine.
Oh, okay, cool.
You know what? That also, because next year I will be 40 years of carrera.
Oh, wow.
So, okay. Quarantine, you say, because it's something like 40 days, and this will be like remembering that I have 40 years of performing and composing. So, that will be the name of my next album. And in between, I am doing this electronic project that I love. And bueno.
Yeah. What kind of sounds are you using? All different. Are you making sounds or just using sounds that you find?
Bueno, I am sickly buying, because I am in quarantine for 3 months. I am sickly buying sounds almost every day, downloading sounds from the pages. I today bought a trumpet. I am the collectionist of trumpets, the biggest collectionist of sample trumpets in the world.
Oh, wow.
le estoy contando de que desde que estoy en cuarentena no paro de comprar sonidos y que empecé a comprar sonidos de trompeta y que soy uno de los coleccionistas más grandes de trompeta del mundo. So I am also, you know what? I am taking classes of sound engineering, mixing engineering.
Oh, really?
Yes, because I am by myself in my house. I have a studio here, and I will like to sound better, you know?
Yeah.
And like you, we used to be surrounded by the best engineers in the world.
Yes.
But what happened when you are by yourself in your own studio and you want a great sound of your voice, of your guitar? So I was in different schools, taking lessons of engineering, mixing engineering, and I love it. What else I can do?
Oh, great, good for you.
So
I've been going in the opposite direction. I've been playing my grand piano all this time, and I haven't even turned my synthesizers on. I've been composing just on the piano, which
wood.
I've really enjoyed. You know?
On wood?
Yeah, exactly.
Yes, very organic.
Yeah. So I've been enjoying that, but I can see myself getting into more electronic sounds pretty soon, you know.
Well, it's a kind of a state of mind. Sometimes I go back to my piano in the other floor, a real piano, and it's like to travel around dimensions. To play my piano with a real acoustic sound, no electricity involved. Le estoy diciendo que para mí, bajar un piso donde tengo el piano y tocar algo que no está enchufado, que no tiene electricidad, es como un viaje interdimensional. Lo que me pasa cuando siento la música desde el alma del piano a mi cuerpo, what you feel from the soul of your piano to your chest.
Yes.
That's amazing.
And I've been into that heavily, and plus it's got my piano playing a little better, which I like, you know. I mean, I'm not up to your standard, but because I'm a guitar player.
I know.
I'm getting okay on the piano now.
Well, you do great songs, man. I admire you because you are an amazing songwriter, and I love your songs. Le estoy diciendo
and
que...
And I yours.
Thank you, my friend.
We've always had a great mutual respect for each other, you know.
Sí. Él dice que siempre tuvimos un gran respeto y admiración mutua. A mí me encantan las canciones de Air Supply. Estamos con Graham Russell, uno de los líderes de Air Supply, amigos de... Maybe for more than 30 years already, ¿no? We know each other.
30 years, yes. 30 years, yeah. Amazing, isn't it?
Incredible. I remember when I've been in Utah with you. I remember when we performed in Paraguay together.
Yeah. We have quite a history. It's been fantastic, you know. And we're on different sides of the world. It's amazing.
But friendship doesn't know about distance, ¿no?
That's right.
Le digo que la amistad no cree en las distancias, no conoce distancias. Remember when you celebrate my birthday on the Grand Rex Theater, both of you?
Yeah, I remember that. We had a cake and everything.
Exactly. Ellos me invitaron al concierto que hicieron al Grand Rex y de pronto me hacen subir al escenario y el concierto era de ellos. Was your concert, not mine. Y ellos vinieron.
Yes, it's Russell's birthday tomorrow too.
Oh yeah, I will call him. I will send.
Yeah, do yeah. He was looking forward to that.
The three of us. We are Gemini. The three of us.
Yes. Yes.
Oh my God, that's amazing.
It is, isn't it?
Wow. You know who else is Gemini?
Who?
My good friend Gino Vanelli.
Oh no, kidding.
Yes. I've been very close to him the last. Last years.
We've
been composing, singing. I performed in one of his last videos also.
Oh, really? Oh, wow.
Le estoy contando de que, bueno, que Graham es geminiano, Russell también de Air Supply es geminiano, y otro gran amigo, alguien que admiro mucho, que es Gino Vanelli, también es geminiano. Le estoy contando que estuve trabajando en su último video. A ellos también enfocarlos para
Where does he live in LA?
No, he's living in Portland, Oregon.
Oh, wow.
In a beautiful, really? It's a beautiful farm. Beautiful.
Oh, fantastic.
Beautiful farm. Estoy contando que Gino Vanelli vive en Portland. I've been several times to work with him.
Oh, wow. That's fantastic.
Yes. Someone I admire a lot. He's still singing amazingly. It's amazing. Wow. Es alguien que yo admiro y que canta increíble.
Does he still go on tour? Does he do live shows?
Yes. As mostly of us, he did have problems with the record company and fighting with contracts. Le digo que como a nosotros tuvieron problemas con la compañía discográfica, peleas con los managers y todo que hicieron que él estuviera alejado. He was out of the game for a while, you know?
Yeah, I thought so. Yeah. But I've always been a big fan of his too.
Yeah,
but I've never met him. Yeah.
Well, we can do that. We can include Gino Vanelli. No?
Yeah, that would be wonderful. I would love that.
Yes, he's amazing. So, yeah. What are you doing?
Doesn't he perform with his brother too?
Well, he has two brothers, I believe. I am not a specialist, but I believe one is an engineer that he's still his engineer. That is Ross Vanelli. And he has another brother that was his arranger.
Oh, okay.
But I don't know he's still working with him. Le digo que Gino Vanelli tiene dos hermanos. Uno es el sonidista ingeniero que hace las mezclas y el otro es el arreglador de él, que es un genio. So, beside Las Vegas, after, you are in quarantine or you are free to go?
We're kind of free now. You know, the restaurants are open. Everything is open here. So, we're kind of free to go anywhere now.
So, yeah,
but you're not. You're still locked down, right?
Yeah, and it's getting worse because what happened that you have the winter before us, and in winter is the worst part of the pandemic.
Yeah.
So we are getting into the winter right now.
Yes.
Nosotros estamos entrando al invierno, y países como Estados Unidos ya están casi en el verano. Entonces la situación mejora. No es que ya se liberan, pero it's getting better, ¿no?
It's much better here, yeah. Well, Utah was very low anyway. It had very few cases because it's so remote and it's so big.
It's so big.
Yeah. So when you do you go out and get groceries or supplies for your house?
Well, Marcela, that is beside me here, Marcela.
Yeah, I remember Marcela.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
So nice to see you.
Yeah, you too. Thank you.
At the beginning, él me pregunta si nosotros vamos al supermercado. Y yo le digo que al principio íbamos al supermercado, ahora lo pedimos. At the beginning, Marcela and me, maybe, we used to go to the supermarket, but you know that you touch things that everybody touched before you.
Yes.
So now we order by delivery and they bring all the stuff at the door of the house, no, at the front door.
Okay.
So yeah. We try to go out at less as possible because yeah. Here the pandemic is going up, no?
Yeah.
It's growing.
So do you still have, I remember being at your house when you had your Sunday gathering of your family.
Yes.
And so you don't do that now, right?
Well, we don't do gathers with the family. Marcela's parents are in 400 kilometers from here in a city on the beach, on the seaside.
Yes.
Los padres de Marcela tienen una casa en Miramar, a 400 kilómetros de acá, un poco más. And we try to take distance because for older people it's worse.
Yeah.
So, para la gente mayor es peor, entonces we ask not to move. For them, it's better to stay at home.
Yeah.
They want you to sing something together.
Oh, together? No.
Are your children there with you?
Yes. Yes. Thanks God.
I'd love to see Luna because when she was a baby, when I saw her last.
Shamana. By the way, you don't have a guitar close to you, no?
No, we don't. No. That's a good thing right now.
Oh, to have a guitar and to take it everywhere, man! I envy you.
Yeah.
Marcela le pregunta si tiene una guitarra, pero remember when we compose, you'll never know.
Oh yes.
Cuando compusimos la canción, you'll never know.
The great thing about that song is, if we're together, you never know when we're going to sing it.
Well, nunca sabremos cuándo la vamos a cantar, la canción You'll Never Know, que quiere decir nunca lo sabrás. Pero lo otro es, we never know what it's about.
That's right. Hi, Luna.
Hey.
This is Thomas. I haven't seen Thomas before.
Él es Thomas.
Hi.
Wow, they're getting big. Look at Luna. How old is Luna now? Are you 8?
No, 10. Almost, oh, almost 11.
Wow, and you speak great
Tomás,
English too.
Que se pone en blur.
Did you learn English at school?
Yes.
Más cerca.
Oh wow! What a beautiful family you have.
Thank you, man. That's my protection, my support.
Yes.
Now we fight for Wi-Fi.
Yes.
Because they are taking all the Wi-Fi I need for these transmissions. Le digo que ahora, le digo a todos los de habla hispana que ahora con mi familia nos peleamos por el Wi-Fi porque Luna está todo el día con sus amigas haciendo TikTok.
Mm-hmm.
Tommy está jugando a Roblox todo el día.
Me too.
Así que, bueno. Thank you, my dear friend. I love you so much and you make
you.
Me so,
I'm
so happy.
Glad you did this. And anytime you want to do it again, just give me a call. I'm always there.
Well, we take 15 days and we try to organize it with Russell in the other line and we do assume the three of us.
Yeah, he would love to do that.
Okay. And maybe if God is good with us, we can include Gino Vanelli in the conversation.
Oh, that would be incredible.
Okay.
But if you talk to him, please tell him I'm a big fan and I admire him very much.
Definitely I will. Bueno,
okay.
I love you so much, my friend. Take care of yourself.
I love you.
Bye-bye. Thank you so much. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Entonces ahora vos tomás este y me enfocas a mí. ¿Y este dónde estaba parado? Acá. Bueno.
Querían que...
Que cante con él.
Sí.
No, pero no puedo. ¿Qué tal? ¿Qué les pareció? ¿Quieres dejarlo ahí? A finalizar esta, finalizar ahora, descargar el video. ¿Qué les pareció la charla? Informal, como soy yo, como es todo, la estamos haciendo a pulmón con dos teléfonos. A veces se corta el internet, a veces se me cae el teléfono, a veces se me corta el Pro Tools. Y ahora vamos a empezar de vuelta el Instagram también. Ok. No lo quiero eliminar, lo quiero descargar. Bueno, vamos a seguir en Facebook. Los que quieren seguir en Facebook, Facebook, la verdad, es el mejor amigo del hombre. Quiero agradecer a todo mi equipo, a Gustavo Silva, a Norma Rivas Costa, a Geraldine, a Manu. Marcela García Ibáñez en la producción general. Mil veces lloro y mil más. Si no, hacelo con el Instagram de acá. Vuelvan a ser consciente de mi camino, nena. Quiero conocer mi ser. Mis ojos sufren y mi voz quiere caer. Porque me volví pasado y jamás pude volver. Yo conocí mis manos, fruto de mi creación. Hoy liberé mi alma cuando supe que ya era tiempo de saber quién era yo. Cuántas cosas hoy vuelven a estar en su lugar. Cuántas cosas hoy vuelven a estar en su lugar. Cuántas cosas hoy vuelven a estar en su lugar. Cuántas cosas vuelven a estar en su lugar. Mil veces lloro y camino sin saber a dónde está la salida que jamás alcanzo a ver. Mi voz despierta y comienzo a comprender que la luz es mañana y los recuerdos son ayer. Yo conocí mis manos, fruto de mi creación. Hoy liberé mi alma cuando supe que ya era tiempo de saber quién era yo. Gracias a todos. Disculpen los errores. Cuántas cosas hoy vuelven a estar en su lugar. En su lugar. Gracias, disculpen las desprolijidades. Cuídense, quédense en casa todo lo necesario hasta que pase. Como dijo Noé, ya va a parar, ya va a parar. Chao.